Malceski. Yeah, that one's better. That one's online.
Step to centre-half forward. Could Carlton get a late one here? Well done. That was brilliant, Malceski. Oh. How good was that?
So Walker bombs the ball in long, and that suits Malceski, who stands underneath the football. So tough.
Okay, so Sabas is on it.
Here's a chance for Jack over the top. Clever. Bolton backwards again. Malceski on his favourite left. That was terrific.
He slipped in the goal square. This is the big contest from Malceski, but turn the ball.
So industrious. Trying to get the ball out. Malceski, a left footer. Can he get the hook? It's pretty good. It's a chance. It's a goal. It was very, very good.
Canterbury to Malceski. Is that the grand final? Sydney are premiers. What a snap. What a celebration. What a grand final.
That happened.
The Suns have got three in a row. Malceski is standing on his own from 50 metres. He launches long. Four in a row, Gold Coast, and they're pumped now.
Stanley's in the goal square. Lynch is calling for it. Malceski, top of the 50. Shows some poise. Big time goal, big time play.
Again, numbers here for the Suns. Malceski with the scoop. Again, Lynch the target. And you can't give him that much room.
Jack Martin. They'll be looking for that continued improvement of those smaller forward-line players.
Cameron gives it up to Malceski. And he sneaks it in.
At the moment, look at the kick around the body. That's Stevie J style. The look-away pass to Malceski.
In the game for Joe. And it's just about exactly as you described it. 10 years at the Sydney Swans for Malceski. Didn't quite get it right last year. That might have hit the post, has it? No, it snuck through for a goal. And the Gold Coast Suns have got three.
It's a good feeling as a defender running back after slotting a goal. Nick Malceski has done that a few times in his career.